Is it nice? Is it too hot? Or is it just fine?
Baksa natin to. So, itong package ito, dumating to siguro more than a week ago. Kundi ako nagkakamali Friday or Saturday. So, nag-reach out sa akin itong company na ito dito sa UK. Tapos, yung product na gusto nilang ipa-unbox or pa-review or pa-test sa atin ay isang child's hair dryer. Siguro nakita nila yung mga video natin, lagi mayroong bata, which is Tala. So, naisip nila na mag-reach out sa akin para makipag-collab, para i-unbox, review, at testing natin itong child's hair dryer nila. Feekaa pala ang pangalan, hindi ako nagkakamali. Yung link ng Amazon page nila nasa description. So, kaya nang bahala mag-click. So, tara, unbox na natin. Tara, saan naman ang konti natin? Saan naman natin? Siguro sa packaging pa lang, halatang halata na pambata yung hair dryer. So, okay. Tapos since nasa UK tayo, ganito yung power lead o yung plug niya. Three prong. Wala lang masyadong laman itong hair dryer. Siyempre, manual. At since pambata, nakakatawa lang, stickers. Stickers na pwede mo ilagay dito. Alright? So, si Tala na siguro bahala maglagay nito. At yun, ito yung laman niya. Good size naman siya. Meron siyang version 3 settings, cool hair skin. Obviously, pang baby, hanggang 3 years old, kung di ko nagkakamali, di ko lang nakita nyo. 3 yung settings niya. Cool, hair, at saka skin. Tara, testing natin kita ala.
Ooh. Is it nice enough? Is it too hot? Or is it just fine?
It is fine.
Ah! Is it alright?
Yeah, it's alright actually.
Oh yeah, you're not supposed to do the shop.
Good one to take away.
Huh?
Good one to take away.
Oh, you can use it as your own as well.
It'd be good for travel when we go away on holidays.
You reckon you'll be able to use it, babe?
Yeah.
You reckon it's strong enough to handle adult hair?
Yeah.
Strong enough for adult hair, but gentle enough for little kids?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's nice. It's drying already, so that's good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Is that that hot?
No.
Oh.
No, that'll do.
So, tapos na yung ano, yung pagpapa-blow dry ni Tala sa buhok niya. So, kitang-kita niyo naman. Kahit 3 years old pa lang siya, medyo mahaba na makapal yung buhok niya. Okay naman, at effective itong Feekaa Kids Hair Dryer. So, di naman masyadong nainitan si Tala. Kasi yung ano talaga, yung fan talaga niya. Design talaga siya para sa mga bata, para hindi sila mairita. At saka nabanggit din kanina ni Pruan, kung halimbawa may lakad kayo o kaya magbabakasyon kayo, maganda siyang hair dryer on the go. Kumbaga, maganda siyang dalhin kaysa magdala ka ng ano, adult size na malaking hair dryer, itong Feekaa na kids hair dryer to will do the job just fine. Kung ako, kung masasabi ko, marirecommend ko siya. Kasi hindi siya masyadong mainit para sa bata. Pwede na. Portable na hair dryer. Are you happy with this one?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. I think you can put stickers on that.
I need some down chat. It's possible.
Ooh, look at that. Cast stars. What else? And bear.
Have a nice day!